Hello friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Tech Chat. I am Pawan. Today I am going to show you how to dual boot your PC with Mint Linux. That means we are going to install Linux Mint version on your desktop alongside of Windows 11 on MBR partition. So let's start our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me. Okay friends, first of all you need to download the files which I included in the description of this video. First one is Rufus application and second file is ISO files of Mint Linux. After downloading of those files, you can go to this start menu and right click on it, then go to disk management option. In here you will be able to see all the partitions of your hard disk. Now you need to click on the partition which you want to shrink volume for Linux. So here you can see I have already shrinked volume for Linux partition from local disk D. So if you want to do this, you need to go to shrink volume option on right click on the partition which you want to shrink. Now you need to enter the volume size for Linux. In here if you entered 50,000 megabytes for Linux, that means you are going to give 50 GB for Linux. So I am going to enter 54,000 as my Linux partition. Then you can click on shrink option and shrink this partition. Then you will be able to see this healthy primary partition as 54 GB. If you have low size hard disk, you need to enter at least 25 GB as your Linux partition. So then you need to open your Rufus application. Give administrator permission to that application, and you need to have a GP pen drive for install Ubuntu on Linux on your device. Then you need to go to the select icon and select Linux ISO file like this. Then you need to change this one into MBR if you have MBR partition. So click on start. Now click on OK. Then again OK. This will permanently format your pen drive. So first of all you need to backup all the files which are included in your pen drive. So let's see, continue our video after completing of this process. Okay friends, when it reads to this screen, you can now install Mint Linux as a second partition of your PC without losing any of data on the Windows 11. So first of all we need to restart our PC and we need to change our USB drive as the bootable partition. So let's continue our video from my phone. Now press F2 key on your keyboard. When it reaches to this screen, you need to go to boot options like this. Then go to set boot order options. Now you need to get your pen drive into first stage. You can use your F5 and F6 keys to do this. Now press F10 key on your keyboard for save and exit from this menu. Then press enter. When it reach to this screen, now you can go to this install Linux Mint option. Now click on continue from selecting your language. Click continue once again. Now click on this tick, install multimedia codes. Now continue. Now click on this something else option and continue. Now select the partition which we have created already. So I am going to select this one, which consists with 58,000 megabytes. Now click on change option. Then click here and select ext for journaling file system. Now click on this tick, format the partition option. Now click on this mount port option and select this one. Then press OK. Now click again here and click on install now option. Now click on continue. Now you need to select your country. Then again click on continue. Now enter your details here. If you want to encrypt your home folder, you can click on this tick, then continue. Now wait until completing of this process. Now click on restart now option. Then remove your USB pen drive and click on enter on your keyboard. So here you can see, you can choose the OS what you want to boot. When it came to here, you can choose Windows 10 or you can continue to Linux. I'm going to boot into Windows 10 and see whether my Windows is okay or not. Okay friends, Windows is working fine. Now I am going to boot into my Linux version once again and check whether its installation process is completed or not. So here you can see we have successfully installed Mint version of Linux alongside of Windows 11. So thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me. Thank you.